Now by the authority invested in me as a minister of the gospel in the state of New York, I pronounce that you are husband and wife in the name of the Father, the Son, and the Holy Spirit.